Initiating robot activation protocol. Full system online.
Autobots, transform!
Commencing second phase of the test sequence.
Hey, bitch! New GT in the back, I got them curtains. Don't go pretending this ain't living, don't be nervous. Up in the sky when you are with me, talk. Probably. We can be bad, we can be naughty. Get up on top of me, swallow me down.
I drop it, yeah.
The next time I own it, yeah.
Hit by the moment,
I know that's how I want.
Warning, system shutting down.
I am not really here, I'm an intruder. We got it slow, I don't need
questions. It's about to go down.
You never see that before.
Jesus Christ.
Robot activate.
Break down walls at Jericho crumble.
Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood, 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 blood.
That right there, I would borrow the swear word from Ini. It's a freaking show! Look, when you guys came out with this costume, I said, just watch, they will kill it. And kill it you did. You guys have been consistent on this show. Your sync is on another level. I think so many times you've been overlooked, but you deserve your flowers. You guys are that good.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. Well done, well done, well done. So, when we give criticisms on this show, it's just to spur you, to inspire you, to challenge you, to look within yourself and bring out the hidden talents that we can see, that you perhaps are not seeing. But we can see it because we see from the little things that you do. So we can tell that if you have just a little bit more challenge and more, you know, more drive, there's actually something that you can bring. And I've seen that thing tonight. It's a thing I've been wanting to see from the beginning of this show. I've been at loggerheads with you guys. Like, there's something. I'm not getting it. For the past 2-3 shows, you guys have consistently brought it. You deserve to be in the finals. It's a beautiful, beautiful performance. The whole theatrics, the stage movement, the synergy, the costume is brilliant. This is international standard. You guys, you are amazing. I'm so proud of you. Well done tonight. I'm so proud. Well done. Great job.
I was waiting for more. I was waiting for more now. That was short though. I don't know. That was very short for me. I didn't really like it. So I'm going to be honest with you guys. I felt like you guys are kind of like, what the? That was mad. You guys killed it. That is what I'm talking about. I hope I see you next week.
Oh.
I'm seeing you next week.
Thank you.
So I want to advise you the weapons you need to come with. Bring it all. That well of talent that you will have, go and dig it well. Go and dig out the hole. Bring everything out. Yo, it's going to be very tough. Give them. Don't make it easy, you understand? I hope you win. Whatever happens, whatever, I'm seeing you next week and bring it on. And shout out to that guy, man. Shout out to him.
Yeah, it's all been said. I think you guys are by far the best dance crew that I've seen on this show since season one. And I'm so proud of the fact that you guys are going to be in the finals, in my opinion, because it's about time we see some amazing performances and showmanship. You get, it was beautiful, short, sweet. I wanted more, I'm not going to lie. You get, but it made me look forward. I'm looking forward to your next performance. And that's what it's about. I heard one of you went to the hospital last week after your performance. I'm happy to see that you guys won the royalty and you're back here today giving an amazing performance. Stay hydrated, drink lots of water, and like she said, bring everything next week. Well done.
And always be on
sleep
your Jesus.
And get some sleep. I don't want nobody fainting.
Naija Spirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true Naija spirit.